palace's defenses had a twisted logic of their own. They could be circumvented by using the strategically placed switches which I soon learned to recognize. Yet it was hard to escape the feeling that I had made a terrible mistake by setting in motion such a deadly system of traps, which seemed in truth more likely to claim my life than that of an invader that was not flesh and blood.
Story from here next time.
Whoa.
as if I've been here before. I have been here before. Feel stronger than ever.
Can you hear me?
Yeah. I'm sorry.
Why?
I know what it is to lose a father.
That was not my father.
What are you doing? Stop!
I'll stop the story from here next time.
So, this is the thanks I get for saving your life.
You don't understand. I need that dagger to undo.
To undo what I have done. Truly, you must think I'm a fool.
You are right to be cautious. But fight as bravely as you may, you cannot defeat this enemy. The sands will spread. They will consume everything. I have heard it said that you are kind as well as brave. Please believe me. Help me find the hourglass.
It is in the Sultan's treasure vault, atop the Tower of Dawn.
How do you know that?
I just know. Come with me then if you insist. But I warn you, I move pretty fast. You better keep up.
Wait!
And you were worried about me keeping up. I'll cover you.
Please don't. You're liable to hit me.
Here!
What are you?
Was I out?
Long enough. What if the sand creatures came back?
They won't. Not here anyway.
Thank you.